Wow, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck?
Glad you found me.
It's okay. You're okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw you.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just... ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Top. All right. Now we're talking. Weird. Really weird. On, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch. Shit! Thank you. That's exactly a year ago. What does this mean?
Humiliated? I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small.
That just
no
happened.
Opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Guys! Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Chris! Bro!
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Fuck you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, coaches.
We're partners.
Stop, don't say that. It's all fine. Be a dick! You only see what you want to see. You're
stop talking!
Fine. You are...
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so
sorry!
Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Oh, Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Josh, be honest. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
Can't we all just get along? Damn it!
Not dicking around.
It's not how it's supposed to be. You're just a bunch of bullies! You can't hang out a guy just to dry like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Oh, stuff it. You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay, and tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I leave me a little wiggle room,
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Okay. Plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever see this kind of shit before?
All right, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back! Hey, Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
son of a bitch!
Stop, dude! Chill out! What the hell are you doing?
You were gonna shoot him.
I was just messing with him, man. Just trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him.
Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine.
I didn't like doing that.
Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man.
What? Why?
I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time.
That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you.
Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation.
Well, what the hell, man?
Go back to the lodge. Now.
Dude. Now! Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those... emotions that my sisters got to feel once 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone!
Jessica's fucking dead!
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And you were gonna
fucking pay, you dick!
What happened with Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God! Oh my God, Matt! This is gonna be the way. Shit! out of them.
Are you all right?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
You look totally lost.
There was something.
Where is Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a monster.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I don't feel anything. I just need to calm down. It was moving so damn fast.
What?
I just had to get away.
Away from what?
There was this thing, whatever it was.
M, and you can relax. Josh was messing with
You're
us.
You're not listening to me.
Wait, Em, where's Matt? Is he okay?
Matt, oh God, we couldn't use the cable car, so we climbed the tower, and then it fell, and we were down in the mine, like, way down, down in this terrifying freaking mine shaft.
Hold on, hold on.
And then it was Matt and me down there, and... Oh God, I think that Matt might be dead.
Wait, what?
How?
Emily, what happened?
There's something else. I found this little, like, it was almost like a camp with these marks on the wall, and I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I think they survived the fall, but something happened on this one specific day.
What?
And the marks, there was a date. Last year. The day they disappeared. Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em... You made it.
Oh, God,
yeah,
Mike.
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
door. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Just do it already. Whoever it is, it's probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No, no, no. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Hold on there.
Hold on there, mister.
Freeze.
Ow, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What is he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap. You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris. Don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with a shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them. If you have your skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well, they adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
Like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they'll smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. Like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it, what happened? Nah, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the lodge then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Thank you.
took you so long?
It's not good up there.
What do you mean?
Chris is not coming.
Oh, no. I can't believe this.
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him. I think he's got to be dead, too.
Oh, Christ.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em, what?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There was all this, like, crazy shit. Like cages and weapons and wolves. Yeah, fucking wolves.
You sure you weren't at a truck stop?
I'm just saying, it's weird.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em, what is
that? Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It
bit you. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes. It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this!
I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my god.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD. What is it? What does it say?
It says that bites. If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see
that. I'm sorry, what did you say? It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me. Is that fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen.
None of us know. There's no excuse,
Emily,
for this.
Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.
God.
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
Chris! Fuck! What the fuck?
Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you
should sit down. I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh,
He's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. I just need a pitchfork and a mob. You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. Come with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Thank you.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie.
Stuck on this side.
All right. There's nothing. Awesome.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie?
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? What?
Catch you on the flip side, huh?
Yeah.
There's gotta be another way in.
Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No, not again.
Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
Humans not ready.
You manipulate. No.
You are a coward.
There, God. Yeah, I want to stay out of it.
Take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
Josh.
No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there. All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
going in.
Whoa. Come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Name is last words.
Oh,
it's crazy. It hit me on my fingers.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this!
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
I trust you. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all get at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
If we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh, run! Oh, let's go!
Run!
destroyed. Over. Something. I have confirmation on 4 survivors. Let's pick them up.
Right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
He was out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us, okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine. I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just, oh my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No! Stay back!